hooked up to the track without spinning the tires. You should see another 200 mile an hour mark. It flips fairly easy. Car will sound an awful lot different because it does require